Welcome back. Today is King 5's Make a Difference Day.
It's going to be a great day. For this year's project, we're also helping out Plymouth Housing. And Jordan Steele joins us live. Looks like he...
He's carving a pumpkin.
Don't get in the shot.
Get in there.
What's up, you guys?
Hi.
Happy Saturday. Yes, I am at the Plymouth House. And you know what? We are on the pumpkin carving team. So I know I just started, and this thing is pretty simplistic. But you know what? It's all about Make a Difference Day. See this?
Very good.
This is the best part about the pumpkin carving team. Making a mess, right? And making people smile. How are you doing?
I'm doing good, Jordan.
All right, so this is Paul Ambrose. You guys actually talked to Paul not too long ago. So we decided to have a little pumpkin carving competition. And he's going with the bat. You know what I mean? The cool thing is, you know, it's so easy these days. You know, where's the creativity? When you're a kid and you're drawing all over the place, you just get one of these things now and you just staple it on there. That's why I wanted to go kind of off the cuff.
Yeah.
One of my favorite pumpkins is always the ones when you like, you shove the guts through the mouth, you know, like this. And then it's like, oh yeah, that pumpkin's ready to go.
So ready for Halloween.
It's all about making difference, right? We're trying to make a difference in the Seattle community. And you were talking a little bit about the great things you guys are doing in our community.
Right.
But what is today all about?
Well, first, we're excited that King 5's here and chose Plymouth for Make a Difference Day. I know there's a lot of volunteers coming and there's gonna be a lot of stuff going on. Plymouth, we just opened this building. It's
right.
Our 14th building.
Right.
Working with people in the community who've been homeless on the streets, many of them for many, many years, and bring them into housing with supportive services, and we're excited to get this building open, and we're happy you're all here.
So we have like different little sections, like this is the pumpkin carving section, what else we got? We got bingo.
Joyce Taylor, Michelle Lee are gonna be bingo callers,
right.
We'll see how that goes.
Yes.
And you're gonna do that at noon, be here at noon for that. Making a gift basket for the residents. You know, the residents have just moved in out of homelessness, they don't have a lot of stuff
right
now, and so, King 5 is doing all that for them, so we're excited.
Yeah, so today's a big day. Obviously, we're trying to encourage people all around the community to try to give back in any way necessary, right? Try to bring a smile to someone else's face. This is one way that King 5, Tegna, our parent company, and RB's Foundation is trying to do that as well. And we're just so thankful to be here, so thank
we're
you so
glad
much.
You're here too. Thanks for your help.
All right, you guys, when you're done, I know, Michelle, you're going to be down here coming up doing the bingo stuff, but I got a King 5 pumpkin here waiting for you to carve, okay?
Oh my gosh, look at that.
That is some talent. Jordan, you have inspired me with that pumpkin with the stuff coming out the mouth and the whatnot.
Tanya, it's the way to go.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
You gotta
use what you have to make it look good.
Well,